so if you step out smart again, but I think he did have him rocked there a little bit. But you see, Brian, the difference in strength, yeah. Again, yeah, just a slip there or perhaps a throw down.
Maybe a judo throw there, but listen, Nico Joker will tidy it up in there between these two.
If this was an MMA fight, I would favour the Englishman, yeah. There's a real big strength advantage, I believe.
And again, little man talking as he comes forward. Oh, Salim, nice dig to the body.
Yeah. You see Salim's chin does come up a little bit as he's throwing, so that would be an opportune time for